It's a perfect world, or so she thinks. Mysterious deaths plague the town of Putnam. Children were targeted.
The first death was my niece, so I decided to figure out what had happened. That's when I met Mark. He was beautiful, his eyes the color of the sea. We fell in love instantly, or at least I did. Is everything okay?
Huh? Yeah, but not for you.
Before I could blink, I was thrown into the dungeon, or whatever it was. It was then I knew my life would never be the same.